Hi, it's Eddie Davis again with another shot of hope. We need hope so much, and hope is in Jesus during this time with the coronavirus and all that's going on, the upheaval. Well, I've got encouragement for you today from the scripture, and I know it's going to build you up. In 1 Thessalonians chapter 3, verse 8, it says, "Now we really live if you are standing fast in the Lord." So here's the deal. When you are boldly living for Jesus and striving after the life He wants for you, it gives so much joy and blesses so many others. You're not meant to do this alone, so find some brothers and sisters in Christ to do this life with. That's the way to have the life abundant, the overflowing life. That's what Jesus talks about. I've got a treat for you. I ambushed some of my friends, and they're going to share a little bit about their walk with another brother. Two of my brothers here, these guys, Harold Williams and Hal Clough, they have helped me stand firm in the Lord, and I pray that their short encouragement to you will help you stand firm in the Lord. So, you got something to say, guys?
Yes, I do. I've known we want to be together in the Lord, and for the past 40 years, I've been together with Hal Clough. He's been an encouragement to me in so many ways. I was with him as he accepted the Lord 40 years ago, and I've seen him grow, and he's been such an encouragement to me that I look up to him as almost a father in the Lord at this point. He's been such a great inspiration to my life, and without him, I wouldn't be where I am today in the Lord. I look to him for strength, and as he looks to the Lord as his leader, I look to him for mine.
Well, I'm a little taken back. I know that when you have a friend like Harold Williams, that iron sharpens iron, and that that we both grow because of that. And that I appreciate the fact that Harold's not afraid to come up to me, and I'm not afraid to go up to him. And because that we both love the Lord, and we both respect what the Word says, and that we do sharpen iron by being together. And I just thank our Heavenly Father for this, the friendship that we have, and that I encourage you to have with someone so that you can lean and sharpen your iron with someone.
It's not a path that you want to be on alone. Christ calls us to do this together.
That's right. That's right. So live your life of faith in Christ out loud. Be vocal about it and get involved with a church family. Get involved with brothers like this. They'll help you run your race well. All right. God bless you. There's hope for you. There's hope for me. It's in Jesus Christ. And we'll see you next time.